Come on, bro, I would never betray you. But when the brews and the brats are calling, I gotta come coming.
I'm not your bro, asswad. I'm Ariel Murphy, single girl on the prowl. Goodbye, Rick Rogers. Go suck a brat.
Yeah, what better way to feel like a total slut than going to
Stoinky Beach? But I have the hottest babe. Or had. Bubblies! At Stoinky Beach, they don't exist. Every girl looks like Adrian Barbeau. What's
a good thing? 779?
What are you? You look like a turd with feet.
I'm Blumpy. I think I like to max and relax with you guys. Everybody's just like you, it's true.
Everybody wants a good thing too. That guy is one major hunk. He's all right. He's not really my type.
Fuck this dude. I want pussy.
I have telekinetic power.
I don't think he's from around here, man. If you know what I mean.
Yo, babes. Where's the beef?
Oh my god, I don't think I've ever seen so much ball sack in one place before.
Major League Yabo!
Oh!
Oh, Rick!
Hey, Rick, check it out!
I think if you just went over there and talked to her, you'd have a shot.
Now how about you come over here and let me give you a mouse?
Wild and untamed party. Only the coolest and most moist invited. So hot, it will burn your tits off?
The girls are probably dripping with their own fucking souls. Look at that ill sucker. God damn!
That was Jenny Light Cream Ale.
Thanks, Bluffy.
Gentlemen, welcome to Stoinky Beach.
Oh, yeah!